Junjun Binay Jr., more popularly known as Junjun Binay, is now at the Comelec office in Makati as he files his certificate of candidacy for his re-election bid as mayor of Makati. Junjun Binay is accompanied by his father, Vice President Jejomar Binay, and his mom, Elenita Binay, both of whom were once mayors of Makati themselves. Junjun Binay is also the brother of Makati Representative Abby Binay. We'll continue to monitor developments there as well. As many as six females stabbed a 20-year-old University of Santo Tomas student inside the Far Eastern University campus.